What is up, my dudes and dudettes? Beautiful One here, and I'm back with some more Splatoon 2. And in this episode, we're going to continue doing the sweaters versus socks Splatfest. So let's get right into this. If you're enjoying this series so far, make sure to hit that like button. And let's go. I'm using the NZAP 89 now. I'm recording this about 3 hours after I finished recording the last episode of the Splatfest. Because I want to get as many videos of me playing the Splatfest as possible before the Splatfest ends. And someone's already a king or queen. People spend way too much time on this game. I say as I have 300 hours on it. Anyway, we got Shifty Station. So let's go. And as it accuses this plane. Oh wait, this thing covers the ground for us. Oh, that's cool. I didn't even realize that. Free coverage. Wait, is it the same as this thing? Oh my gosh. Okay. That wasn't the best situation to be in. Let's get a bit more coverage over here. Fill in the blanks. Oh, we're doing really good. Oh no, now it's covering it there. What? Oh no. Oh, is it like two-sided? Oh. I see now. Oh, that, wow. Okay, that was, oh. Okay. Wait, we can cover on top of this, right? Yeah, that counts. No. Oh no. I was thinking, if they hit it on the thing, this thing over here, it'll be able to cover it up already, and whoa. Oh, that's all sorts of messed up. Oh, that was awesome. That was actually pretty good. Let's go. Come on. I wish I can respond a little bit faster. What am I gonna be in charge? Hey, no! I feel like because I was jumping, I messed up. I made myself an easier target. I hope that wasn't the case. Hey, oh my gosh! What is going on? Come on, we gotta push more. We gotta get more coverage. If we wanna win. This is all gonna get covered up by the cover. Oh, okay. Come on. Booyah. Okay, how good do we do? Oh yeah, we definitely won. Let's go. So, on my account, socks are just losing to sweaters. 2 to 3 rounds. Or, I have... I am losing 2 to 3 rounds. Okay, I got another slot for my shoes, so I gotta scrub that in order to get more ability chunks. Let me do that real quick. Hey, Merch, how you doing? Scuff slots. Shoes. This. 20,000 coins. You know, not that much. Okay, let's get back in there. Okay, let's go. So which team are you guys on? Let me know in the comments below. Hey, we're all themes. Sock themes. One of the other teams gonna be all sweater themes. That'd be nice for the team to bounce up. Nope. There's a defender, champion, and a queen. So, well, okay. Well, I don't think we're gonna win this one, you guys. Right now I'm at 2-3. Well, I'm losing 2-3. Whoa, we have 2 89s and 2 duelers. Okay, Muck Warfare. I haven't heard Evan Flow once this whole entire Splatfest. Well, so far, that is. Hopefully we'll hear it soon. I got it, I'm okay. Counter attack. Oh, I only aim for one. Yes, that is totally what I wanted. On the wall, the wall. Oh. Why are there so many weapons with tinted missiles? I thought. There's someone over here. Let's go. There's someone up there? Coming up here? Oh man. Am I gonna get him? Oh man. I thought that would slightly get him. Let's keep on going. Oh no. So many tinted missiles. So many tinted missiles. I think, yeah, 3 of our weapons can use tinted missiles and 2 of theirs can.
No!
Okay, come on. Okay, they're on a, no, get away from, no! Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Come on. What? Oh. I thought they would be in range of my bomb. Guess not. Be fine. We are getting destroyed by sweaters right now. Hopefully the Splatfest results won't be like this. Oh, I tried to use my special real quick. I couldn't do it in time. That person just fell off. I'm jumping, jumping. Jumping for the win. I don't think we won any. 2-4? No, 3. 2-3. I've already lost count. All I know is that I'm not winning as many as I've lost. 11 splats. Well, it was a Japanese player, and most Japanese players are better than other players in Splatoon and Communication Area 3. Maybe I should try a different weapon. You know what? I'm gonna do my strategy. Get as much coverage as possible, jump over to a teammate, and use splashdown on anybody who tries to splat me when I'm jumping. That's my strategy in basically every single ranked battle mode. Like for flat zones, I've used the Hero Roller Replica to get more coverage in the zones, and then Splashdown. For tower control, I'll use the Goo Tuber to splat my opponent from a distance and use Splashdown when I and jump over to a friend and then Splashdown. And for Rainmaker, I'll use the Ink Rush to get to the Rainmaker quickly and then Splashdown when necessary. So yeah, Splashdown is my favorite. What? What is going on? Why is this happening? Why? Is my internet messed up? I might have to look at my internet to see if it's messed up. Okay, now it's working. Get this solution. Oh, come on. Okay, I wanna see if this thing actually works on the thing. Okay, yep, look. It's like spinning both colors of ink on the ground. Okay, that's cool. I'm just really upset that my internet's going kind of wonky right now. Oh, no, no, no. Hey. Let's go. Oh, okay. You messed up. Hey, back here. Oh, my lady. No! Why did my camera go into like first person? Is something behind me? Something over here? Huh? Hey! Okay, you got him. Go. I can just do this all day. Hey, bye. No, 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 no. Oh, this is funny. BAH! Dead. What happened? Okay, there we are. Let's go. Oh, man. Oh. Off the wall? Nope, I thought it was good. Yeah, I think we're definitely winning this one now. Let's go. I was about to jump, but I was just walk. Boom. Let's go. Oh, come on. There we go. Yep, they're in danger. We're definitely winning this one. Come on. No. Stop. Yes. Oh, that. All that green. That makes me happy. Okay, couldn't do anything at the end, but we still won. And that's all that matters. In my opinion, anyway. So what is that? 3 to 4? I wasn't really counting. That was chances of. Oh wait, I just grabbed my bucket hat. Oh, the pan system. I'm gonna go do that real quick. Okay, we've hit 7 rounds. So I'm pretty sure it's 3 to 4. Pretty sure. I really wish I had more sea slugs. But the only other way to get them, besides Splatfest, is leveling up. And look how close I am to leveling up. Just a few more battles, and I should level up. Let's go. Come on. Okay, let's go. Come on. Just need to be able to find it. Okay, let's go. Manta Marina. Let's see if we can make this 4 to 4 now. Come on, Warfare again. Has everybody been played once? I have been paying attention. But I'm pretty sure it hasn't yet. Oh, that's a charger. That's a charger. That's a dead charger. Let's go. Man, three of them are down. That's our time to shine. Yeah. Oh. Oh no. Oh man. I tried. But we're definitely winning. Even though we don't have that much covered on the right. Oh, we're still winning by a lot. Oh, nope, never mind, they're catching up. Huh, catch up. Maybe I'll just try this flat fast. Though, catch up lost out's a pretty good one. The colors. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, that was close. That was too close. Okay, where are we going? Nowhere, I guess. Hey. No, he knows. He knows too much. Hey, bye. I said hey, bye. Hey, what are you? No. Go, 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 go. Oh, I was so scared. Oh, that's a button. Oh, no. I thought I could run through. Guess not. Jumping over here. Okay. Ow. That was over quick. Wait, what? Okay, let's go. No! Stop! Dead person. Come on, try to hit me. Try and hit me. No! Oh wow, it's good bag. Good bag at the end. Oh wait, we lost? Oh man. So that's 3-5? I just want to do one more, but I don't think I can fit it in this video right now. Because my videos take a little while to upload for some reason. So I'm going to call the end of this episode here. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit that like button. If you're new, please subscribe. If you have any suggestions, please comment them down below. Till next time, see ya, cause this dude...